No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir. I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Bullet! Bullet! Seek! Aren't you a handsome boy? Seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
We're taking the beach where Spencer thinks he saw something. Probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Well, you could say I'd call. Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I don't. Shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
But call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. Wait here, buddy. Stick close to me. Bullet, search! You got nothing? Come here, boy.
Nothing here. I should look somewhere else.
See if you can find something, buddy. Bullet! Come here, boy. Bullet, no. Good boy.
No, they already went through there.
Okay, seek.
No, they already went through there. No, they've already searched this area.
Bullet? Bullet, wait. Here. Stick close to me.
The world's not your goddamn trash can.
Okay, seek.
Walkie check. The handle is Ellis. I'm joining the search.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Hey, that's enough, boy. I'm here to help.
Yeah, good check. Welcome aboard, Ellis.
Thanks. I'll stay behind, double check the area.
Thank you.
Come here, boy. Heel! Bullet, search! Bullet! Bullet, seek! Okay, seek! Bullet, fetch! Wait here, buddy. Stay here, boy. Come here, boy. What'd you find? Good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. That's it. Take me to Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap. Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! God damn it! Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Thank you. Oh, well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess. No, I'm fine. It's under control. No, I said I'm fine. Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Is that a campsite? Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Looks pretty beat up, but I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
The hell? This wasn't here a minute ago. This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. We'll get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Come here, boy. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. Matter, buddy. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I should pick up. Might be important. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First a kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite. Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down until we find you.
Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong?
Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. Just Ellis to base. Near a dead white tree.
First time. That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet. Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches or whatever they are. Over and out.
The candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. Boy, go get it. There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter. Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Heel! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Bullet!
Huh? What is it, boy? Maybe we could... God damn it! We're so close. Go ahead. Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay? Let's go back, Bullet. See if you can find something, buddy. Nothing, eh? Bullet, search! Nothing there, huh? Seek! You got nothing? Bullet, wait. Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Ellis to base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. It's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. Where's the boy?
Emmett!
A message. But there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Come on, look around, boy. Aren't you a handsome boy? Come here, boy. There you go, buddy. Okay, seek. Nothing there, huh? Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett, talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights, turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Locked, of course. Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Ugh, like it mattered. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. Another missing person? Bullet, wait. Fuses. That explains it. Good. But how? Bullet, buddy, Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Yeah, I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit. Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, life happened.
Yeah, mine more than yours. Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
But stay. Man, I just can't do that yet. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Bullet! Maybe later. Now's not a good time. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy. Now move aside. Shh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Can't be it. Emmett! We were just... I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now the killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lenning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. Another one. Wonder who those people are.